Jindosh could have stayed at the Academy of Natural Philosophy. He might have done some good there. All right, I need to eliminate Jindosh and find Anton Sokolov.
Stranger, the door is always open to those with the will to pass the threshold. If you're here by appointment, then proceed and bide your time. Otherwise, I'd be remiss if I didn't inform you about the defensive mechanisms employed here, which are quite formidable. Many have entered without invitation, for reasons as myriad as the fish in the ocean. But of those who've dared to explore further, very few have found their way back out.
Who would build something like this, and why?
Someone's activated one of the mechanisms in my house.
Jindosh.
Welcome, visitor. My home is always open. It's one of my great curiosities, seeing how the common mind navigates these shifting rooms. I'm Kirin Jindosh, but you must know that. I invite you to meet me face to face. Come over to the glass door, here in the upper hall. You're surrounded by the individual components of my greatest creation, the clockwork. There you are, magnificent. Now that I see you, I've worked out who you are. Not a hired cutthroat. Your clothes are too fine. An aristocratic thrill seeker? That's closer. You've trained with weapons formally, but you're not a salon fencer. There's a bit of back alley in your movements. All that, and only one man ever wore that mask, to my knowledge. Welcome, Royal Protector.
Obviously, you're pleased with yourself. Do you know why I'm here?
I'd assume my involvement with the Duke brought you to my door. Or maybe you're after washed-up Anton Sokolov, comfortably residing in the assessment chamber. Either way, come find me and take whatever it is you seek. But if you fall, I'll have your body carried to my lab for dissection and study. Until either comes to pass, your secret is safe with me.
I'll see you soon, Jindosh.
Until then. Clockwork soldiers, there's an interloper in my home. Before you stands an invention that will endure beyond my time. The Jindosh Clockwork Soldier. Marvel at the Clockwork Soldier's hardened metallic skeleton and razor-sharp blades. The miniature... across the frame and hidden behind protective amber wood panels. Visual awareness in the front and back. Auditory detection in case the head unit sustains catastrophic damage. My greatest creation. You've beaten one of my clockwork soldiers.
I'll have questions about that once I have you restrained.
Clockwork?
It'll wake up on its own if a fight breaks out. They're blind, but they can still hear.
Creepy to know they might be listening to us. Can they understand what we're saying?
No. No more than an audiograph machine can.
I'm not impressed!
I'm bringing up the arc pylon.
Oh, detected. Probably a door was unlocked or
something. That mask you wear is exquisite. I detect Piero Joplin's hand in it. He made it, didn't he? But not alone. There's another style there. The last vision you behold is a work of scintillating industry. The very pinnacle of invention.
The space behind the walls.
Playback indicates lost enemy.
Clear. I'm bringing up the arc pylon.
When it blades, check central rotor. One 1,000 rotations. Reintroducing graphite. Okay, trigger exploration grid.
testing out new ideas.
If you're there, I have to warn you, that area is not safe. Not meant for human passage.
These prices, the man wouldn't keep us waiting.
There's only one Kirin Jindosh. He can charge whatever he... Besides, you're rich enough to afford a couple of the clockworks. I happen to know you've doubled your fortune since the Duke took over the silver mines.
Low wages means higher profits, but it's my time that's precious. I'm not used to waiting.
Neither am I. When was the last time someone had me waiting for more than an hour? I can't remember. It's almost titillating.
How many clockworks did you say there were? It's a numbered set, if I recall.
It is indeed, but 36, 46? Very exclusive, whatever the count. Everyone at the Garden Club will be green within me.
It sounds as if you're hurt. Perhaps you've lost a step with age, my dear Corvo.
There he goes again. Who do you suppose he's talking to?
It explains. No!
So even bystanders fall to your wrath. What a tenacious monster you are. I'll enjoy dissecting your brain and discovering the poisons within.
Clockworks haven't caught our intruder yet.
Give him time. Between those things and the room transformations,
hey,
there's...
Huh?
Stay back! Let
me demonstrate
how... Captain, damn it!
This playback indicates that the machine is unauthorized print. Ambiguous enemy. Combat protocol. Each visitor is another test for the clockwork of soldiers. Each makes them better. The end. Playback for detection registered.
You're
too good at destroying my masterpieces. Each one costs a fortune, you know.
How did you go?
You're quite close now. I can't remember any other visitor getting so far. Do you feel pride? Anticipation? It seems you found my bedroom, Though I confess sleep usually eludes me, my mind won't stop turning.
Entering combat state. Playback for combat group detached.
Where did you go?
Detection.
He destroyed it!
Rear visual active. Combat protocol for combat protocols. Combat protocol.
Simply this, his body is discovered.
Entering combat state. The machine has lost its quarry.
Jindosh. Sadistic joke is this? Maybe death was a mercy compared to what Jindosh's electroshock machine would have done to him. It's a long way down.
The machine has detected something. Combat Protocol 8. Enemy evaded. Successful. Playback for unambiguous enemy. The machine is over.
adapting to layout. Assessing chamber reconfiguring. Standing by. Configuration to be.
Playback for unambiguous.
It would have to be you. Perhaps Megan came for you in Dunwall, but Jendosh...
Already growing cold. Don't try to move.
Well, that's the Corvo I remember.
Someone
anybody
right
here? Show yourself!
Let's check the place just in case.
Ow! did you?
Electrostatic clear.
The Duke took over the silver mines.
Lower wages means higher profits, but it's my time that's precious. I'm not used to waiting.
Neither am I. When was the last time someone had me waiting for more than an hour? I can't remember. It's almost titillating.
How many clockworks did you say there were? It's a numbered set, if I recall.
It is indeed, but 36, 46? Very exclusive, whatever the cut. Everyone at the Garden Club will be green within me.
It sounds as if you're hurt. Perhaps you've lost a step with age, my dear Corvo.
There he goes again. Who do you suppose he's talking to?
It explains. No!
So even bystanders fall to your wrath. What a tenacious monster you are. I'll enjoy dissecting your brain and discovering the poisons within.
Sounds like the clockworks haven't caught our intruder yet.
Give him time. Between those things and the room transformations,
hey,
there's...
Combat Protocol 8.
Let me demonstrate
how... Captain, damn it!
This playback indicates that the machine is unauthorized print. Playback for unambiguous enemy. Combat Protocol 6. There is another test for the clockwork soldiers. Each makes them better. The end. Playback for detection registered.
You're done!
They're too good at destroying my masterpieces. Each one costs a fortune, you know.
Reel down!
You're quite close now. I can't remember any other visitor getting so far. Do you feel pride? Anticipation?
Like someone's in the building. Should we wake the clockwork?
It'll wake up on its own if a fight breaks out. They're blind, but they can still hear.
Creepy to know they might be listening to us. Can they understand what we're saying?
No. No more than an audiograph machine can.
I'm bringing up the Ark Pylon.
Detected. Probably a door was unlocked or something. That mask you wear is exquisite. I detect Piero Joplin's hand in it. He made it, didn't he? But not alone. There's another style there. The last vision you behold is a work of scintillating industry. The very pinnacle of invention.
The space behind the walls.
playback indicates lost enemy.
Clear. I'm bringing up the arc pylon.
When it blades, check central rotor. One 1,000 rotations. Reintroducing graphite. Okay, trigger exploration grid.
These prices, the man wouldn't keep us waiting.
There's only one Kirin Jindosh. He can charge whatever he... Besides, you're rich enough to afford a couple of the clockworks. I happen to know you've doubled your fortune since...
could have stayed at the Academy of Natural Philosophy. He might have done some good there. All right, I need to eliminate Jindosh and find Anton Sokolov.
The door is always open to those with the will to pass the threshold. If you're here by appointment, then proceed and bide your time. Otherwise, I'd be remiss if I didn't inform you about the defensive mechanisms employed here, which are quite formidable. Many have entered without invitation, for reasons as myriad as the fish in the ocean. But of those who've dared to explore further, very few have found their way back out.
Who would build something like this, and why?
Someone's activated one of the mechanisms in my house.
Jindosh.
Welcome, visitor. My home is always open. It's one of my great curiosities, seeing how the common mind navigates these shifting rooms. I'm Kirin Jindosh, but you must know that. I invite you to meet me face to face. Come over to the glass door, here in the upper hall. You're surrounded by the individual components of my greatest creation, the clockwork. There you are, magnificent. Now that I see you, I've worked out who you are. Not a hired cutthroat. Your clothes are too fine. An aristocratic thrill-seeker? That's closer. You've trained with weapons formerly, but you're not a salon fencer. There's a bit of back alley in your movements. All that, and only one man ever wore that mask, to my knowledge. Welcome, Royal Protector.
Obviously, you're pleased with yourself. Do you know why I'm here?
I'd assume my involvement with the Duke brought you to my door. Or maybe you're after washed-up Anton Sokolov, comfortably residing in the assessment chamber. Either way, come find me and take whatever it is you seek. But if you fall, I'll have your body carried to my lab for dissection and study. Until either comes to pass, your secret is safe with me.
I'll see you soon, Jindosh.
Until then. Clockwork soldiers, there's an interloper in my home. Before you stands an invention that will endure beyond my time. The Jindosh Clockwork Soldier. Marvel at the Clockwork Soldier's hardened metallic skeleton and razor-sharp blades. The miniature... across the frame and hidden behind protective amber wood panels. Visual awareness in the front and back. Auditory detection in case the head unit sustains catastrophic damage. My greatest creation. At last, Lord Protector. you're only the second person to set foot in this room, the most sophisticated laboratory in the Isles. Please, try not to damage anything as you die. Clockwork soldiers, dispatch this intruder.
Jindosh. What kind of sadistic joke is this? Maybe death was a mercy compared to what Jindosh's electroshock machine would have done to him. Down.
Rooted. General detection state. Switching to alternative tactical mode. Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear.
What? Help me!
Playback
someone!
Indicates
anyone!
Lost enemy.
The machine has detected something. Combat Protocol 8. Enemy evade. Successful. Playback for unambiguous enemy. The machine is over.
Adapting to layout. Assessment chamber reconfiguring. Standing by. Configuration team.
Playback for unambiguous.
It would have to be you. Perhaps Megan came for you in Dunwall. But Jendosh...
Already growing cold. Don't try to move.
Well, that's the Corvo I remember.